Yes, God Heals by Sammy. My name's Amo. I'm part of a group called Back to Back. Also, I've got Jason and I've got Manny, part of Back to Back as well. Okay, we're specially here today, okay? Actually, before that, you must have heard the new track that's come out from DBN called Go Crazy. It's out, it's number one, everyone's going crazy about it. The name of the track is Going Crazy. There's a signature move made from Back to Back, which everyone wants to learn, and that's making everyone go crazy. So what we're gonna do right now, we're gonna head to the studio, we're gonna break down the signature move that we've made, okay? Break it down, show you how it's done, so you at home, or college, or uni, or wherever, in bed, wherever you are, you can do this, you can show your friends, you can show your family, and this is for anyone, any age, any background, okay? So we're gonna head to the studio now, break the move down, so you can pick it up. See you in the studio. Just as I explained, what we're going to do is we're going to break down the move that appears in the PBN video called Crazy. The signature move that we made, and we're going to break it down step by step and show you exactly how it's done. Right? First move, my hands are closed in a fist position, facing forward. Right? I'm going to go towards my left in a circular motion. I'm going to go downwards. Okay? As I go towards my left, I'm going to be looking up the move as well, and I've got a bit of a bounce in my knees. So that's going to be number one, that's going to be one, right? Number two, I'm going to go opposite towards my right. So I'm going to look towards my right, and my hands are going to go down in a circular motion towards my right as well. But remember, I've got the bounce in my knees as well. So it's going to be one, two, okay? After two, I'll bring it back down towards my left for number three. But this is where the move slightly changes, right? Three, my hands are open into that tilt position, right? Three and four are towards my left. So it's going to be three, four, right? So if I show you again, that'll be number one, number two towards my right, two, number three and four towards my left, be three, four, right? I'm going to show you how it fits all together, right? So after three, yeah? Three, two, one, go. One, two, three, four. Show you one more time, just to be sure. After three, three, two, one, go. One, two, three, four. As we've finished four, we're gonna bring you back down towards our right, okay? So move number five is gonna be five, then repeat it towards our left, six, but this time, instead of doing seven, eight towards our left as we did before, it's going to be moving it over towards our right, okay? So I'll show you. Okay, from there we just finish the move. It's gonna be five, six, this time towards our right, seven, eight. Okay? So if we put those moves all together, and I'll show you from the start, right? Ready? After three. Three, two, one, go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. As you can see, each beat and each move I'm doing, my knees are always bouncing on the beat. And whichever way my arms are going, I'm looking exactly that way as well. So let me just show you one more time, right? After three. Three, two, one, go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. You got that? Right, what we're gonna do right now is let you practice for a bit, and then we'll do it with the music. As with the music, it'll be a lot more faster and a lot more powerful. Okay, welcome back people. Now you've got a chance to practice the routine. What we're going to do right now is we're going to play the track. We're going to do the routine, show you exactly how it goes to the track. It's a little bit more faster, but we'll show you exactly how it's done. So if you can just cue the music. Cue. Three, two, one, go! Now you know the, well, you know the track anyway. Now you know the routine. So if you're in any club, any wedding, any party, wherever, when this track comes on, you know exactly what to do. Okay? So big up to PBN himself, and back to back, signing out.